फर्स्ट स्टेप यू हैव टू रजिस्टर योर सेल्फ इन भारत कोश एंड यू हैव टू मेक पेमेंट इन भारत कोश ओनली दिस टाइम. सो द पेमेंट लाइक इफ यू आर पेइंग 5,000 रुपीज इट विल बी 24 ईयर वैल योर जी ओ सी विल बी वैलिड फॉर 24 ईयर एंड यू हैव पेइंग 10,000 योर जी ओ सी विल बी वैलिड फॉर लाइफ टाइम. सो यू कैन पे एज यू वॉन्ट. सो फर्स्ट यू रजिस्टर योर सेल्फ बिकॉज आई एम कमिंग फर्स्ट टाइम टू भारत कोश. आई हैव टू यूज न्यू यूजर एंड आई हैव टू फिल माई ऑल डिटेल्स देन ओनली आई विल बी रजिस्टर. वंस यू विल अप्लाई यू विल बी गेटिंग दिस काइंड ऑफ इंटरफेस एंड सेलेक्ट कैटेगरी इंडिविजुअल देन सेलेक्ट कंट्रोलर बिकॉज दिस इज कंट्रोल्ड बाई टेली कम्युनिकेशन. यू हैव टू सेलेक्ट टेली कम्युनिकेशन देन यू कैन फिल योर ऑल डिटेल्स नेम लास्ट नेम एंड यूजर नेम विच यू रजिस्टर्ड रिसेंटली इन भारत कोश. Then password, keep some strong password, otherwise it will be suggesting every time it will ask to suggest some new suggest some strong password. So suggest some new strong password. Then organization name and all we don't need to fill. Sorry, I think I wrote something else in my username. So use proper username, otherwise it will unnecessary waste of time. So last three columns we need to leave empty, we don't need to fill. Once I register again I have to log in. Go to home page, then go to login, then write your registration number and password which you registered just now, that only. Then make payment received for dot. Yeah, then you will get this and you have to decide how much payment you want to make. First you have to go to second, then you have to select GMDSS, GOC. Yes. Then 10,000 rupees. Then next again you have to fill your name and address, country, city, everything. Fill according to your passport, it will be easy because they will be sending in your home address only, so you have to give proper address. So it will be better give your passport address and all. Then submit. Then you can here you can verify your details, what all you have given. If it is correct, then proceed for confirmation. Then make your payment through card or whatever means you want. Net is slow. Here you can apply your card details and all, and you can pay now. Here you can see your transaction number, bank reference number, and down you can see your payment is done, and write down your same mobile number which you registered in Bharat Kosh. You have to apply same mobile number and email ID. And this time they will send you another OTP, you have to fill it here. If you are not getting your OTP in phone, you can check in mail also. Sometime they will send you in mail. So now we register, then we have to go to Saral Sanchar website and we have to open this kind of website. It will open this kind of interface. You will get again, you have to fill the same what you filled there, date of birth, then PAN card details, then your address, PIN, state, landline number, phone number, whatever this. You have to fill everything again. And registration type again you have to select individual WPC, exam certificate, and PAN card type self. Then you have to send, give your PAN card details. That PAN card number is there, na? That number we have to fill here. And again, address, PIN code, district, what we have filled before. Then wait for, they will verify your both email ID also and your phone number also. So you have to check both and you have to fill your OTP. Sorry, I blurred all this, my name, address, everything, because it won't be good. I don't want to share my all basic this information and all. So you can, I don't know why I'm not getting OTP. Yeah, I have got that OTP and verified my both phone number and email ID. Then you register, then you can go to register yourself, then login and write down your login user ID which you got in mail and password. Here you have to write down your login ID and password which you got in mail. Not you registered before. That was for Bharat Kosh only. So here you can see again you have to upgrade to apply now. Then again you have to fill your personal details. I don't know why they are asking so many times. Then select occupation as a seafarer. Don't select anything else, select as a seafarer, other occupation mein. Give your passport details. Then select GMDSS. Then you can verify your all documents here. Check your date of birth properly, otherwise they will reject if they found any mistake from last one and this one, so they will reject your application. So fill what you filled last time also, same you have to fill. Then here license number, GOC and all, and provide your details which you got in provisional certificate, GOC number and all, and your roll number you will be getting there, so you can provide that. Then issue date and valid, it will be written on your provisional certificate, and down it will be written validity 6 months and from which date to which date. And your payment, you just give your payment transaction ID and all, transaction number. Then all these documents you have to download from there. You can see on corner you have to download all this what you have, whatever the this details you have provided, you have to download it from there, and you have to take a printout, and in that printout you have to attest yourself, you have to sign yourself, then again scan it, and again you have to upload in Saral Sanchar website. So that will be, I'll be showing in last in this video. I took Xerox already, then I have signed my all documents. And again login, then go to track your payment, check your payment, it's done, then again copy. Here you can see no file selected. So here we have to upload our document. So before uploading we have to take up this, download this all documents, all your information, and verify yourself and again you have to sign your documents, then you have to upload. So I took Xerox and I'm uploading with my phone. You have to see, you can search seller Sanchar. You have to go to the first option, Minister of Communication, Government of India. Then you will get this kind of interface. Then you select on Saral Sanchar. Then go to Login. Then write down your user ID which you got in mail. And again you go to Apply. And you can see then apply for GOC certificate. Then there you can see you have to upload your documents, and whatever you scanned and saved, now that document only you have to apply here. Select that document, then upload. You can see already uploaded, it's showing green. Then submit. Yeah, once you submitted, that's all, it's done. Then every time you have to come to this Saral Sanchar website, and you have to open your login ID, and again you can see it from there whether what is your status.